It's like a million degrees right now. And by that, I mean it's like 30 something. Too hot, really. This light is really intense. So I'm just gonna hold this fan here. Because that wouldn't be weird at all, would it? No. Many of you have requested to see how I do this quite traditional sort of makeup look that you've seen me do a lot lately in photos. I've worn it out to a few parties recently. For me, it was mainly a reason to use my Naked 2 Basics palette, which I'm so in love with. But it's a nice, classic, traditional, goth look, using nice, neutral, nude sort of tones. I don't really think this is my best work, but whatever, close enough. I made one eyebrow slightly wonky. I think maybe I can just cover it with hair. Dramatic. Without any further fucking around, let us begin this tutorial in a nice, classic, traditional, trad goth sort of makeup style. And go. The first thing I'm doing is I'm taking... I hope this light isn't too intense. It's just the sunlight. It's not good for me. I'm taking my Naked 2 Basics palette from Urban Decay and I'm going to use the color Frisk, which is my favorite, and just cover my eyelids and fill in the hollows of my eyes. And underneath as well. Here's a part where you want to be kind of careful. So just in case I fuck up, I'm starting with the color Frisk, and because it's the lightest shade I'm going to be using when I'm blending from dark to light, tra-la-la-la-la. So I'm going to be taking that on like this flat brush, that kind of shape. And starting from the corners of my eyes, I'm going to measure up towards where my eyebrows would normally start and carefully draw a straight line using the brush. The light isn't too intense and you can see the shape. For my next trick, I will be drawing on my eyebrows with L'Oreal's Black Buster. It's my favourite tool for drawing on eyebrows. They have to be quite straight and angular, so I'm going to be very careful. And I'm starting from the point where my eyebrows would normally start and going straight along. Now I'm going to take a liquid liner with a finer brush and do the sharp details of my eyebrows. Watch them losing all of their lives. Losing her eyes, she starts to fight. Go like that, very straight. I'm not a good artist, so you know, could be better. But fucking what? Fuck. And these eyebrows are going to act as a guide for where to put everything else. So, next I'm taking my white eyeshadow. It's Tarko from Shook Pill. Unfortunately, it's broken into a million billion bits, so I'm going to be very careful when applying it, not to spill it everywhere, and I'm just putting it on my eyelids. Next I'm taking this brush, not clean obviously, but stiffer and shorter than the other one, with the same flatness. And now I'm taking my black eyeshadow, Bulletproof from Sugar Pill, and using it to define the crease of my eyelids. And I'm going to put a little bit under my eyes. I'm now going to take Undone from my palette. Before I get heavy with black eyeshadow, I'm going to apply my eyeliner. So I'm using this Vinyl Liquid Liner from NYX. Black, of course. fucking bollocks. Never mind. You want the wing to swing up quite high? Please ignore the part that fucked up and instead observe where it's. I've left a little bit open in the inner corner. Now it's time to get heavy with black eyeshadow. Yeah. See how I filled in this gap between my eyelid and the top of the wing? Creates this kind of pleasing giant cat eye shape. My mind, it has been calling me. It has been waiting for me. So let me stay, I'm sleeping well. Let me sleep, I'm falling deep. Smudging. I'm taking a tiny little bit of black and I'm gonna very, very carefully blend down from my eyebrows. Because it has to take a moment to dry, I'm going to put the glue on my false eyelashes. Just going to put on some mascara. I'm using L'Oreal's Miss Manga Rock mascara because I like the shape that makes your eyelashes. And it's pointy. And I'm going to take just a bit more white eyeshadow and go just over the top in this part, just to highlight it a wee bit further. This contrast is nice. My lashes still aren't quite ready to stick on, so I'm going to do my lips. There's a wasp on my fucking camera. I'm going to start by outlining them with black liquid eyeliner and filling them in with black lipstick. To self and others, don't get glue in your eye while wearing contact lenses like I just did. Excuse me a moment. Carrying on as we were. Now I'm just going over the edges of the lashes with some more eyeliner. Lastly, I'm just going to fix it with some Urban Decay All-Nighter Makeup Setting Spray. You know, you'll want your work to last, and also, if you are going out to a party or a gig, you might be dancing a lot and you don't want your art to come off your face. So yeah, there we go. That's how... that's numb. Definitely not my best work. I'm gonna go ahead and blame the fact that it's really hot. Well, thank you very much for watching and I do hope you found this helpful. If you've yet to do so, please subscribe to my lovely channel. I make videos at least twice weekly. So until next time, my beautiful Belfry Bats, take care of yourselves and be nice to each other, and of course, stay spooky. Bye!